What's going on, man?
Hey Sean, how are you, man? It's good to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well, man. Look at, uh-oh, Ace is done, right? He like talking to journalists and strangers about his appearance, right?
Ace is retired.
Yeah, that's good. We still got you.
But he's not done.
But he's not done.
He's always ready to go.
I bet he was ready when the cameras were rolling for the show, wasn't he?
Oh man, when you say the G-O word, he's ready to roll.
What kind of dog is Ace?
Ace is a border collie. He's 10 years old, and I've had him since he was 8 weeks old. He's an unbelievably talented dog, super intelligent, super athletic, really fit, and my best friend.
Great, great. How'd you get involved with the show? How did you hear about the pack?
The pack found Ace and I on Instagram. I'm a photographer. I'm an engineer, but I'm also an adventure photographer. Ace and I do a lot of things in the mountains. We go canyoneering and trail running and mountain biking and skiing together. And I take a lot of photos of Ace. He's a good model on top of being an awesome dog. He's pretty good at modeling for the camera. And they found us that way. And so I just got a message and thought it sounded like a cool opportunity. I have a motto in life that I never say, I try to always say yes when opportunities come my way. So this was just another chance to say yes and make some new memories.
No, fantastic. What was the most memorable experience about being on the show?
I think the most memorable experience for me was the challenge in Italy. And I won't give away too many spoilers,
No,
but
don't do that.
in Italy, Ace showed me a level of focus and determination and intelligence that I didn't even think was possible. And I have pretty high estimations of Ace, but that day, I still get chills thinking about what he did that day. Because that day in that situation, he gave me so much focus and he absolutely blew my mind. And at the
Wow,
end of
that's a
the
great story.
at the end of the challenge, I was like, it's probably the closest I came to tearing up,
Wow,
because
wow.
of, yeah, it was pretty powerful. What he did that day was special. And I think everybody that was there that saw it knew that it was like something you don't often see out of a dog.
I love that, man. Great,
Yeah.
great story. Now, speaking of Italy, I know you guys got to travel around the world. I know you can't give everything away because we got to leave something for the viewers to
Yeah.
see. But what was one of the favorite places where you traveled to and why?
Well, there was Italy, which is a favorite place of mine to begin with.
Okay.
But I'd say aside from Italy, because of, my love for Italy and what happened there, I'd say that one of my favorite places was Switzerland, because Ace and I love the mountains so much. We love the snow so much, and that's our element, and so when we got to, we had been spending time in cities, and then we got to Switzerland, and we were in the mountains, and it was like, okay, this is go time. This is like our thing. And you could tell Ace had a totally different energy. The temperatures were more in his sweet spot, and we were playing in the snow, which is his jam. So yeah, we really enjoyed Switzerland. I'd never been there before, so that was incredible.
No, congratulations for being on the show, man. I know Ace is chilling right now. Tell my man, it was good to meet him as well.
Ace, say hi, buddy.
There he is, man. That's a
Yeah,
dog,
yeah.
man. Cool looking dog. Thanks, Mark. I appreciate the time.
Thank you, Sean. Talk to you
All right.
soon.